Okay, so we are now at the, how do you say it, Jan?
Kalaloc.
Kalaloc Cabin, where we will be spending the next 24 hours. And it's pure beauty. So this, you just walk, this is our front yard. Pretty nice, huh? We have a little big picnic table, a little big picnic table. And they just mowed the grass, so it smells really, really amazing out here. And then you just walk, just what is it, maybe 10 feet out, and you see, yeah, I know, I see them, and you see this beautiful ocean with some nice little greenery right here, and this beautiful ocean. Did I mention the beautiful ocean that you're looking at right now? Beautiful, yeah. Then you turn around, Chad's gonna laugh at me because I'm like a tourist. Then you turn around, and this little cabin right here is our cabin for the night, which from the outside may not look like much, but if you walk with me, if you walk just past the picnic table and into the cabin, don't you just love my narrating skills? Okay, you have a little front porch area with two very nice chairs to sit in to watch the sunset, and then you go through the door, and voila! Here's our cabin. We have two beds, a cute little living room area. See, with the complete with couch and chair. Notice that there's no television in this cabin. Why? Because you really don't need it.
Oh, look, walking
Then you
sticks.
have,
Walking sticks.
oh, cool. Then you have a cute little quaint kitchen, and check this out. This is the little kitchen area, I mean the little table area, and you're overlooking this gorgeous mountain scene. I mean, not mountain, ocean scene. Brooke, come on. And then, if you for some reason ate too much or drank too much and you needed to use the bathroom, you would just do a 360 degree turn, I think that's what it is, or 180, 360. And you'd come straight this way and voila, you have a restroom facility. Complete with trash can, sink, and a shower that I don't know if I can get in. So it's a very, very nice little quaint cabin that we're gonna be spending the next 24 hours in. Anyways, that's it for today, y'all. Good night!